So hello everyone, myself Advocate Gautam Harshwal. Today on this channel, Dialeasy, I am going to discuss another legal news that we all know recently Rahul Gandhi, the leader of the opposition party and the leader of Congress party, has been being sentenced for two years in a defamation case in Surat Session Court, right? So what happened in this case, I am going to discuss with you in this video. So let's start our discussion without any further delay. Basically Rahul Gandhi had now, we all know he have now 1 month to discontinue allegations which was being framed by the other party. So Rahul Gandhi being basically challenged the conviction and 2 year sentence in defamation case before the Surat Session Court. This is the same court which given the punishment of 2 years two-year jail to Rahul Gandhi. So basically the session court on Monday extended the bail granted to Rahul Gandhi by the magistrate court in the case to April 13, when it will likely hear this appeal, right? So now disqualified parliamentarian from Wayanad, Kerala, which is in Kerala, was convicted by a magistrate court on March 23rd for his controversial remark that all thieves have Modi surname. Basically the controversy is that basically he called all the Modi, those people who use Modi as their surname, or the people from Modi caste are being called thieves, right? That they stole, those who use Modi as surname are only thieves, right? So this is the very controversial statement. Because of that statement, he was being disqualified and was being convicted by magistrate for 2 years, right? So now the Rahul Gandhi had in Gandhi had in a political campaign in 2019 in Kolar, Karnataka, linked Prime Minister Narendra Modi with fugitive Nirav Modi and Lalit Modi. He said that Nirav Modi, Lalit Modi, Narendra Modi, how come all thieves have Modi as a common surname? This is a very controversial statement to make, obviously. So Purnish Modi, Purnish Modi, a former BJP member of Legislative Assembly, is an MLA, took exception to the said speech, claiming that Rahul Gandhi humiliated and defamed persons with the Modi surname. So the magistrate court in Surat accepted the contention of Modi that by his speech Rahul Gandhi has intentionally insulted the people with Modi surname. In his 168th page judgment, Judge Hadirash Verma said that since Gandhi is a member of parliament, MP, whatever he says will have a greater impact. Thus, he should have exercised restraint, right? The accused had taken the reference of the surname of the current Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi to satisfy his political greed and insulted the defamed 13 crore people living in the whole of India having the name as surname. So the judge, that's what the judge has said that in his judgment. I hope you understood what is being going on in this case. So what is your opinion, and what do you think that what will happen in this case? Will he be convicted for 2 years, or some other judgment will come in his favor? Let me know in the comment section. Till then, bye bye, take care. But before you go, I want you to like this video and share this video with your close ones. And if you are new on this channel, do hit like that subscribe button and hit that bell icon, so that with new legal news we all come, you can be get updates. And we also upload some business development content on this channel, so do watch those content also. See you on the next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.